somebody I love, I guess that'd be okay. But that situation only presented itself because of the decisions I made. The decision to move away from home.
Oh, no forks, sweetie. I really hope you like it here.
The decision to live with my Superboy dad and Superboy Forks Washington.
Sweetie, I can hear you.
The decision
to date a vampire.
The Twilight Saga,
based on the bafflingly popular novels by Stephenie Meyer.
Book one,
Twilight.
I'm Bella, and I just moved to the most boring town in the whole country. As such, I just started my first day of school.
All right, students, I'd like you to meet the new student, Bella. All right, Bella, you can take a seat right over there.
Does somebody usually sit next to me? That's my son, the most gorgeous boy I've ever laid eyes on.
Hi, I'm Harry
Potter. Wrong book, bro. It's cool, just go.
Hi, I'm Bella. What's your name? He wouldn't speak to me. It was cruel, but it only added to his mystery.
Mystery!
Bella! Oh, hey, Mike. Do you know who that kid who usually sits next to me in chemistry is?
That's Edward Cullen. Bella, you stay away from him. He's weird.
Oh, Mike, you're crazy. Besides, he wouldn't even speak two words to me.
Hey there.
Hi, I'm...
Shh. You're Bella. I'm Edward. And you are simply enchanting.
Why wouldn't you speak to me earlier? Do you hate me?
No, Bella. I'm obsessed with you.
Most people would find that creepy. But I found it insanely romantic!
I watched your every move!
Why, just last night I broke into your house and I watched you sleep.
You broke into my house and watched me sleep?
That's right, Bella.
That is so romantic! Well, you didn't sleep.
No, I don't sleep, exactly.
Well, what do you mean?
I'm not like the other boys at school.
What do you mean?
I don't quite live like they do.
What do you mean?
I'm a vampire! God, are you dense!
Whoa, a vampire? No way!
Wait! And I love you, Bella.
No, stay away from me! It's too dangerous! Look at this face! This is the face of a killer!
Sparkle, 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 sparkle.
Stay away! Stay away!
He is so romantic!
Hi there, sweetie. How was your first day of school?
Oh, you know, started dating a vampire.
Well, that's nice. Note to self, hire a psychiatrist. Anyway, sweetie, you remember my friend Billy Black?
Yeah.
Well, he and I reconnected recently, and I invited his son Jacob over for a visit.
Hi,
Hi, I'm Bella.
Be a bad parent and leave you two alone.
I think we might have met before.
Yeah, our fathers have been friends for a while. You might be more familiar with my sisters, though. They're closer to your age. Rachel and Rebecca?
Yeah, we might have met. Boy, your name is Jacob Black?
Yeah.
And you have a sister named Rebecca?
Yeah.
Rebecca Black?
It's Friday, gotta get down on Friday.
I don't care if your scent makes me want to eat you every 10 minutes. I love you, and I want you to be mine.
Oh, Edward, I love you too. And in my dreams, I was already
dead.
Who are you?
Oh, I'm James, the evil vampire. You know, the main antagonist of the first book. You know, the one with the long, luscious locks. Haircut.
And?
You know, I thought it'd just be time for me to come down and do my thing, you know, kidnap her, almost kill her.
Don't I kill you at the end of the first book?
You know, I could not tell you. I mean, I started the books, but it got so boring.
Edward, I love you!
Bella, I love you too.
The end. Book two!
Catching fire.
New moon.
New moon.
Edward!
Bella, donkey!
Edward, I love you!
Bella, I love you too. Ow.
What's wrong?
Ow. Oh, this is bad, Bella. I think I'm coming down with a case of teen angst!
Oh, but Edward, you're over 100 years old!
Angst! Bella, I can't be with you anymore! It's too dangerous! I'm going to Rome to take my shirt off and kill myself!
But I...
No, no! Nothing you can say will stop me! The sunlight shall bring my deserved death!
I'm walking on sunshine. I'm walking on
Oh, sweetie, you're like a color fella anyway. And besides, there's someone here who wants to cheer you up.
Who? That Jacob kid? He is such a dork.
Smell like a sound. I'm lost and I'm found. And I'm hungry like the wolf.
Jacob, you look different.
Yeah, I've been hitting the gym. Is it hot in here? Or is it just my shirt?
Oh, Jacob!
Well, I made a decision.
I don't care who's this guy and why is he in your room and wears his shirt.
Edward, I can...
My name's Jacob, brah. Who are you?
I'm Edward, Bella's true love.
Isn't that a decision for Bella to make?
Yes, I suppose it is.
What was I gonna do? Necrophilia or bestiality? It was a tough choice. I mean, Edward, he was always there for me, but Jacob, he was so hot. And Edward, he said he really loved me, but Jacob is so hot. And Edward, he was going to kill himself over me, but Jacob is so hot. And then there's Gale and Peter to consider. And
all right, I'm ripping your throat out.
I'd like to see you try.
You see, Jacob, I'm a vampire.
It's true, Jacob, as stupid as it sounds.
I know, but you see, I'm a werewolf.
Your name is Jacob Black and you turn into a dog?
Yes.
Are you related to Sirius?
We won't fight here,
for Bella's sake.
No, we're duking it out right here. Werewolf powers, go!
Book 7, The Deathly Hallows!
Cameron!